happy morning to you, my dear students. In the last video, we learnt about the mice are nice recitation. Today, for subject English, for standard 1, topic is lesson 16, mice are nice. Today, we are going to see the video and then do the textual question answer. So students, let's watch the video carefully.
Mice are nice. Mice are nice. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long, their faces small.
So, you see the mice? Why the poet is telling mice are nice? Because it has a long tail and a small face. What more? Let's see. Now look at the chin. They haven't any chin at all. We all have chin, but look at the mice. They don't have chin. Okay.
Their ears are pink. Their teeth.
Look at the ears. The ears are pink and teeth white. Okay. So this is the entire description of the mice. They are small. They have long tail. They have no chin. They have pink ears and teeth are white.
Are nice. Mice are nice. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long. Their faces small. They haven't any chins at all.
So students, and what do? They run around your house at night and they nibble things. Nibble means take small bites, maybe of cloth or paper or maybe your toys or anything that they find around, they keep nibbling. Okay, and maybe that is the reason why many of the people don't seem to like the mice. But who likes them? The poet. Okay? The poet likes the mice. Let's hear it one more time.
They should mice are nice. Mice are nice. I think mice are rather nice.
So now, since you have understood, let's do the exercise.
Grab and drop.
So you have your textbook, children. Let's do it together.
Grab and drop the correct answer.
They dash are pink. Okay, so let's find out. It is their ears are pink. So right there, ears. Do it in your textbook. Very good. Their dash are white. Teeth. So, you will put here teeth, T, double E, T, H, teeth. They run about the, very good, the house, at, at night. So, they run about the house. At
good.
Okay, now let's go back to the other exercise. So students, we have already done this first one. Complete these lines. Okay, let me repeat it for you. Their dash are pink. Their ears are pink. E-A-R-S, ears. Okay? Next one. Their dash are white. Teeth. T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. So I hope you are writing it in your textbook. Text page 76. They run about the house. The. T-H-E. They run about the house. H-O-U-S-E. House at night. House at night. N-I-G-H-T. Okay. Now, one question. Now, question two. What do you think mice nibble? Take small, small bites. Okay. So, mice nibble. So, your answer should be mice nibble things like paper, clothes, sweets, etc. etc. That means kuch bhi ho sakta hai. Jo kuch unko dikhai deta hai. Anything. They love to nibble. Okay. So, this is what you have to do in your textbook. And then we have these words to read. Okay. So, we have this O sound. Book. Look. You can read along with me, children. Book. Look. Took. Shook. Next O sound. Boat. Coat. Goat. And road. Now, fun time. Help the mouse reach the cheese. So, you are ready with your pencil. Let's try. So, how we are going to go about? Can we go this way? No, it is closed here. So, let me try this way. Yes, yes, but it is closed here. So, I'm going to go this way. Okay. So, let me draw it for you, children. Yes, we are starting from here. No, I'm not supposed to go that way. Let me go this way, this way, and here. And then, which way? Yes, this way. I can see. And then this way. And here I got the cheese. So, do this fun time exercise. And I hope you enjoyed learning about this is mouse when it is singular, mouse, and when it is more than one, many, we call them mice. Aren't they nice? So children, happy learning. God bless you all.